And welcome back to our lovely little adventure, where we're getting places. We've had a nice little homecoming, got ourselves a new outfit, we've dealt with some stuff. People seem very happy that Clive and Jill are alive. Oh, look at her. She's adorable. I like to think that after seeing these two, after 13 years of hopelessness, this gives them a new hope. But now is the time to get a move on. I think I got other stuff too. Wow. Let me see something. Oh, that's equipped. Also, everything is equipped. Fascinating. I kind of failed to notice that I had that. Oh, so I'll be able to, like... So we'll probably have two at a time available to us. Fascinating. Alright, let's get moving.
Come and have a look, don't be shy!
I don't remember how to get out of here. Although I suppose I could just do this. Is there anything? I'm pretty sure it would just... No quest available. None. Okay, so I guess we're good to go. To Phoenix Gate we go.
It's almost as if time had stood still.
I suppose no one had any cause to return here. No. It's just as I left it. Have a look around.
Listen, hon. I mean, buried in memories. It's gonna be wild when you find out about Joshua. But regardless, you two, you know, I wonder how Joshua's coping with
Could
it.
I have done this.
Could anyone?
Oh dear God. Anyways, I wonder how Joshua coped with it throughout the years. I mean, he did accidentally kill people too with his fire.
What is it, Torgal?
That's him. He's the only one who can tell me what happened. I have to know.
Yeah, he definitely is the only one that can tell you what happened.
Where is he?
Nowhere to be seen.
Damn it! He's like a bloody eel.
What is this place, anyway? Some sort of shrine?
Oh, sorry. You've never been here before. This is the Hall of the Gate.
The Gate?
It's a relic of the Fallen. Only the Phoenix's dominant can open it.
Hence the castle's name. This was where Joshua was supposed to...
Yes. He would have stepped through this door the next morning and listened to the words of our ancestors.
Would you have gone with him?
No. The apoditary is holy ground. None but the dominant may enter. I and the other shields would have stood guard here and prayed for my brother's safe return. Where the hell did he go?
Perhaps he went inside.
He couldn't have. He'd need the power of the Phoenix.
You do have the blessing. Does it count? Fancy.
Are you sure about this?
No way to go but forward. That's kind of fascinating. This makes me wonder. Because he's Ifrit, which means Phoenix would have skipped him anyways because he already was a dominant. And he can take power. Maybe they mistook him stealing the Phoenix's power for a blessing. Oh, because maybe
another
it wasn't stealing, per se.
Let's see if this one opens.
I love these doors. These doors are kind of cool. Oh.
Could this place really be a fallen ruin?
Whoa. You can hardly call it a ruin. It's perfect. Like it was built yesterday.
Holy cow.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
Please don't move. Please don't move. Please don't move. Please don't move. Oh, don't step on that. Oh, please Jill. Don't move. So let the statues move. So let the statues move. Hey, it's an elevator. Please don't let the statues move. Please don't move. Why you gotta move? Why you gotta move? Why you gotta move, man? Robot bugs!
What do we do?
Hopefully more bugs. Or not.
More trouble.
Oh dear. Now it's a spear. Ow.
It's over.
Whoa, 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 finally.
How can these things still function?
How can any of this? This must be what the fallen ruins were like before they fell.
Possibly. I'll have to look at the trophy real quick. Hopefully I got what I was supposed to do for the combo. Joshua, where are you? Oh, good. Oh, jeez. Sometimes I think about stuff like this and wonder just how is it down in the crew. This is a fantasy game, so it doesn't need that much of an explanation, but when I think about Resident Evil...
Looks like you can take a beating.
Then let's give it one.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Ow. Oh my god.
Sit down, Torgo. There's a good boy.
Oh my god. It definitely can.
My wounds, boy. Keep your distance, boy.
Oh my god. It can go. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
A little help. Too slow. Get him.
Helicopter, helicopter.
My wounds, boy. Not this time.
Yeah. god. Okay, we're in a situation. No, it doesn't.
None.
Oh, jeez.
Let's find the hooded man and leave.
Yeah. Oof. Ow. That was painful. Oh, my God. Potions, yay. Phew. Hey, more little robots. Hey, how you doing, guys? Oh, it's a bomb!
The hell are they?
It's a bomb!
Whatever they are, I don't think they're friendly.
Oh, no, they're not. Steal those bombs. Steal those bombs.
Would Joshua have had to run this gauntlet too?
No. At least not that I ever heard about. I imagine the Phoenix would receive a warmer welcome.
Goes. Strange clock Work constructs often encounter in fallen ruins. The question of whether or not they are truly alive is up to debate, as they do not appear to require water, nor do they feed on the flesh of their victims, as beasts do, and seemingly exist solely to protect their habitat from intruders. All echoes are encased in a protective plating that is made from the same material as the ruins, and thus cannot be destroyed, though repeated blows may cause an individual plates to dislodge and eventually collapse itself. I forgot that was a thing. Active time lore. Go again. Oh, up we
go. Here we go again. Where will we end up this time?
Surrounded by contraptions hell-bent on murdering us, I expect.
Oh, be positive.
Could the hooded man really have taken this path?
We won't know until we've followed it all the way to the end. Come on, let's keep looking.
He could very much take care of himself. There's holes in the ground this time. No, there's not. Oh, dear God. Help. 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 Help.
Too slow. Sick of Toggle.
Why me? Ow! Why me?
A little help.
Too slow.
Ouch. Oh my God. Stay out of God.
A little help.
It's fine.
Not this time. My wounds, boy.
Oh God, I think I did it. Oh my god.
Not this time.
Dear God. We're good. We're fine. I don't need more robots. There's bugs. I'm just bouncing through that shit. You know, if Joshua did have to go through this as a 10-year-old, I would have hoped it would have been easier. Oh. Going back, I guess.
I don't like this.
Neither do I, ma'am. Oh, what is that? What? Okay, oh no. Hey, come to the iron giant things.
Seems the feeling's mutual.
Oh, it is an iron giant! Oh my god!
Wounds, boy.
Oh, was he the one?
It's drawing in energy.
Not for long, it isn't. With me.
Despite thousands of years of having passed since forging, not a single blemish, scratch, nor patch of rust can be found upon this metal surface. As to how that is possible, none can say, and the answer will likely remain lost forever.
It's done.
What are these creatures? And why do they keep attacking us?
Oh, going up.
They're probably asking themselves the same thing. We're the ones trespassing here.
True.
They're just protecting their home. Jill, look.
Oh, that looks nice and inviting. Totally not dangerous.
Is that some kind of room?
It's worth a closer look, whatever it is.
Looks safe and not dangerous. God, I hope we can learn. We need to be able to upgrade items. I'm just saying, we need to be able to upgrade items. Oh, what in the everlasting bananas is that? Why is it all twitchy? It's twitchy! What is... Lynch? Oh no. I don't want it. I want no part of that. I'm like really focused on it. Yeah, see, there's items over there. I can't. This time. Oh my god. Hey. Trouble.
It wasn't like the others.
It would seem this place holds even more secrets than we thought.
So which way are we going? Excuse me, Torgal. Excuse me. Which way are we going?
Did something.
Fun. Fascinating. Love this. So I guess we have to go both ways. Regardless. It'll probably unlock the way to there. now. Okay, we're dealing with the dead now.
Sick of Torgle. You know what to do.
Oh, that one. Cool.
What have we here?
Another fallen wonder.
This is all fine. Oh, poor Joshua, 10 years old, had to go through all this mess. Hopefully he wouldn't have had to fight, though.
Alas, bridge.
Bouncy.
So, it isn't a dead end after all.
Nope. Apparently not.
Room.
And look what's in it. How old do you suppose this is? 1,000 years? More?
I don't know. I've never seen anything like it before. Who is that in the middle, do you think? Some sort of god.
Well, I don't like that very much.
You're him. The second dominant of fire. Who are you? Joshua chose me to be his shield. He gave me his blessing and asked me to keep him safe. I should have protected him that day. It was my duty.
Clive.
Joshua died. I killed him.
And I blamed another for what I did. To spare myself the guilt. I feared that by accepting it, I would lose what little was left of me. So I ran. From everything.
And now? Are you ready to accept the truth?
I am. I know it won't be easy, but it's what I must do. So that Joshua's soul can finally rest in peace.
on down. Come on down. Why? Oh, dear God.
Still you deny it. Even when the truth's staring right at you. Come on, Clive. Face your fears.
Oh, dear God. Oh, no. Oh, eternal shadow! Oh, my God! Oh, dear God. Oh, dear. Okay, we're not doing too great. Okay. Oh, we're not doing too great.
Not this time.
Really hard to see everything through the fire.
Too slow. Example.
What is this like? Whoa. Why is it getting wider? Okay. eruption. Oh dear.
Escape, eh? It's all right. I'm done running from you. Together. It's time to find out who we are. Once and for all.
Oh, what is that? Oh my God!
Show yourself, Ifrit.
Oh my God,
the truth of it now. You are not afraid. I am.
Oh, here we go. Oh, here we go. Oh, oh boy. Thank you.
hurt.
I'm starting to think the voice in his head is not a very good voice in his head.
Clive, are you alright?
Yeah, just, you know, trip down memory lane. No biggie.
It's nothing. I'll be fine. No more chasing shadows. The hooded man isn't here. We should go.
Clive, are you sure you're all right? Whatever it is, you can tell me.
I had a hard enough time telling myself. I awakened as a dominant of fire, right here in this castle, and I've been running from it ever since. But now I know for certain who I really am. The second icon of fire, who killed my brother and burned this castle to the ground, was me. Ifrit.
Clive.
I took so many lives that night, and destroyed so many more, including yours. And I must atone for the crimes I've committed, but not before I learn the whole truth. How can a second icon of fire even exist? And why was I chosen as its dominant? Who is the hooded man who brought us here? And what does he want? I need to know. And since I'm still breathing, I might as well make myself useful.
Do that.
We'll find your answers together. I want to learn the truth too. There'll be time enough for atonement when we're done.
I was hoping you'd say that. I don't think I could do this without you. You never were one to hide from the truth, even when we were young. And you haven't changed a bit.
You're wrong. I have changed. But I don't want to be that person anymore. The things she did were unforgivable. And yet, they're what brought us back together.
Thank you, Jill.
Joshua.
If he is here, then the disturbance I felt at the care must have been
Confound it. The hour is later than I thought.
Please! I am gonna be driven insane!
No! Oh my lord. Jeez. Oh, you're still alive. Hey, good on you. Congratulations. You lived. Which means there's still a chance to get the abilities from Titan, too.
Tell me, who did this? I'll see you suffer the same fate.
Oh, did he just find out that...
The man who delivered... Who delivered the coffin said... He said Sid paid him.
I let you run amok with the rest of your rats, and this is how you repay me? Well, find out where he is.
Oh dear, now Titan's gonna...
I'll crush him! Flay him! Rip out his heart! Him and all his filthy brood! And send every last one of them to hell. Out. Out!
Yes, my lord.
I guess this means he found out that Benedicta is dead. In the box, though. Can it just be her coat? I swear if it's a head. Wait, what if it is a head? Oh my god. What if somebody did it and is blaming Sid for it? Please tell me somebody didn't just come find her body and like behead her corpse and just mail him a head, because that would be traumatizing. And I don't want to. If it awoke, Clive is gonna control the icon if it allowing us to new kind of abilities. Ignition. Limit break.
I can do a limit break now.
So, what next?
We return to Eastpool. I promised the mayor I'd talk to him again. About Lady Hannah, amongst other things. Though she may be loath to leave, I can't help thinking she'd be safer with Sid, too.
I don't think anybody's right. Gonna be safe with Sid.
We should arrange an introduction, then.
Nope. This is not gonna be great. It's not gonna be a great if it channeled. Oh dear god. Great, now there's more. I'm assuming. Ooh, not that. Let's just start maxing out if it then, I guess. None of it's good. I'm gonna need a moment. God dang it, Joshua, if you would just talk to him, everything would be okay, because now he's still gonna live. But I'm about thinking you were dead and you were not dead. You're very much alive, and it's I'm full of emotions right now, and some might possibly may have found Benedicta's head, cut off her back. Met pine by and she cut off her head and moved to Hugo. Now Hugo's angry, and now nobody's really safe for Sid because everything's gonna. This is just great because I doubt Sid would do that because. Yes, but maybe he did. I don't know. But do we really know Sid? Are you really trusted? I don't know. We're just going with emotions right now and going through it all. It's fine. I'm gonna take a moment to just gather my feelings. That's what I'm gonna do.